Seven people are safe after being rescued in San Benito County over the weekend. Two adults and five teens were apparently going to do target shooting about 60 miles south of Hollister. That's off Pinoche Road in New Idra. Officials say they got disoriented. On the way back, they got lost. They went up to the highest peak to try and call 911. They were able to get through and told first responders their GPS coordinates. Search and rescue arrived 3 hours later. Everybody's okay.